Definitely the last 2 years have been really disappointing worlds for me. You know, since 2011, I had a fantastic world, won the world champs there, and then, you know, haven't been able to bring my best to the world championship. So I just feel so good to have, I'd wanted to go into this race thing. I just wanted to have a race I could be proud of, and definitely proud of this race.